Uncle Tom's watch used to shine in the dark, but he gave her a Ouija out over the wharf. Don't need her now, boys, Uncle Tom said. Since the new daylight savings time scheme was brought in, who tidied up, boys? God love his heart. 'Tis wonderful seeing our summers so sharp, with twice as much sunshine, sure, Lord bless us all. I allow we'll be burned up as black as the coal. Double your pleasure, double your fun. For half of the year we'll have double the sun. The man down at UI was scratching his head, getting some funny letters here lately, he said. Like if I had enough double daylight points then, do you think that me 5 weeks could pass off for 10? Me grandfather's just about 90 years old. He can't seem to get what is happening, you know. All his life he's been up at the crackin' of dawn. Now dawn and don't crack till the day's almost gone. A frisky young feller who lives up the bay, he now hauls his lobster pots twice every day, and got plenty of time when he's fishing it through to burn up some pork chops on his gas barbecue. Double your pleasure, double your fun. For half of the year we'll have double the sun. Some says it's bad, while others says good. Savings on kerosene, shocking on wood. And mothers who can't get their youngsters to bed, can't sleep 'cause they got too much light in their head. But supposing we live where the sun never sets, where half of the year the lamps never let, so make like the Eskimos living up north. Pull down your blind and your igloo goes dark. Double your pleasure, double your fun. For half of the year we'll have double the sun. With double the daylight, we'll double the fun.